We've learned a deadly early morning crash on Route 24 in Fall River was medical related. Police tell us a 78-year-old man named Ernest Poirier was driving southbound when he crashed near Airport Road, seen here on the Pinpoint News Tracker. The accident shut down the highway for nearly an hour. Three passengers in the car were taken to Charlton Memorial Hospital with serious injuries. No word yet on their condition.